We are in the face of in a discussion with about two or three different palm oil owners. And if it works out well, we will be able to then control the supply chain. And we're doing our first so-called discussion with various mills in here and also in Indonesia to work to network with them for us to control the supply chain of the CPO. Of course, the other way is that, you know, FGV is very much into sustainability. So whichever plantation we do want to acquire, our first and foremost criteria will be, is the plantation sustainable or complying with what we call sustainable standards? So we're working with some land bank owners, working together with them to make sure that their plantation criteria, before we even acquire, is going to be compliance with RSPO.
Right.
You see? So they must be accountable to RSPO before we even acquire it.
Okay.
You see? So these are the different models we're working out. As far as I know, nobody is practicing that. So we in FGV are trying to have an innovative mechanism to control the supply chain in the palm sector.